Four Texas residents have been arrested, accused of an ATM burglary in South Dakota.
Authorities say 30-year-old Kytorian Young, 24-year-old Alton Himes, 23-year-old Kendrick Kennedy, and 25-year-old Kayvon Jones are charged with bank larceny and transportation of stolen money. Officials say the burglary happened in Madison in December 2021. The four are also suspected in other ATM burglaries in other states. A trial date has not been set.